Hi, Michael Gregory here again. Now I'm in Stockholm. I biked here from Hamburg last week. Had a great bike ride up. Wasn't in Germany all that long before I got to the ferry to Denmark. I was excited to see a new country. It's a shame I didn't spend longer there. I was, like Belgium, I was only like a day and a half. It was more than 24 hours in Denmark. And managed to fit in two different museums, the Experimentarium. Saw a show on oil and fire, and then another science demonstration show, both in Danish, so I'll try and turn them into a meaningful video, although only half understanding what was going on. I might have a bit of a hard time with that edit, so if I make that video, check it out. If not, don't be overly surprised, but thanks to the people there for welcoming me. 40 kilometers further north than that, the Danish National Museum of Science and Technology was welcomed by the museum curator, Turkel, who was very kind, showed me a cool like assembly line activity with a homopole motor. So that's definitely going to end up being a video. Check that out when I finally get that edited. Crossed into Sweden. And I've really liked Sweden. There's good biking along the old Route 1, which was the main road before they put in the motorway between Helsingor and Stockholm. So nice, calm road, very good pavement, a lot of bike paths along the way, a mix of forests and fields, great places to camp, lakes to swim in. Had a good time there. Got to Stockholm. I've had a great time in Stockholm. Everyone's been really friendly. Had a great time staying with Olympia. Thank you for welcoming me. Thank you to the whole family. Traveled up briefly to Uppsala. Was welcomed by the director of the Museum of Medical History. Showed a bunch of cool things, so check out the video I'm going to make on that as well. And now I'm back in Stockholm, where I'll be taking the boat. I'm going to try and hop from island to island as I make my way towards mainland Finland, where I have high hopes for meeting some people in education, because they're always considered one of the best countries for education, and science education in particular. So looking forward to the trip ahead. Enjoy the nice Nordic scenery of my route through here. Thanks for watching. Please check out my other videos as I travel around the world asking my favorite question: what's your favorite experiment? Oh. Yeah.